Installing Android Jelly Bean 4.3 on a Mac, using a virtual machine on Parallels desktop. First, open a web browser and download the ISO file, link in the description of this video. Next, open Parallels desktop, version 8. Click Add to create a new virtual machine. Install from image file. Browse for the image file you downloaded. And continue. Choose Android for the operating system. Give a logical name. And customize settings before installation. Continue. Setting the memory, for example 512 megabytes. In hardware, go to Hard Disk 1. Edit and define the size, for example 1 gigabyte. Apply. For now, the rest of configuration we can let them as it is. And continue. Now choose Install to Hard Drive. Create Partition. Type Yes. Now select New. Primary. Hit Enter. Select Write. And type Yes. Now select Quit. Hit Enter. Format X3. Yes, hit Enter. Yes, install Grub. And now reboot. Now test. Welcome to Android Jelly Bean 4.3. Now start your settings and you good to go. This video is for the purpose to install Android in a virtual machine. If this video was helpful, give us a like, leave a comment and subscribe to get more of this. Thanks.
Circuits and smiles.